Cryostasis shutdown complete. Vital signs stable. Activating various suit. Suit diagnostic complete. All systems functional. Command interface enabled. Requesting new heavy. Course linear. Fighters approaching. Incoming transmission.
Unidentified vessel, please switch to secure radio frequency and transmit your identity code. We are standing by.
Calibrate your weapon by shooting these targets. Calibration complete.
Samus, welcome to the flagship Olympus. Admiral Dane is waiting for you in the briefing room. I will upload the location to you now.
Pirate attacks must have the old man nervous. Looks like he's getting ready for a full-scale invasion.
No joke. Last time this many fighters were scrambled was during the Horus Rebellion.
That was some nasty business.
I have a feeling this will be worse.
Hey Samus, these walkway mechanisms aren't working. Something must be jamming the gears.
Welcome aboard, Samus.
Transfers in 5 minutes. Thomas Lorien, GF.
Aren't you Samus Aran? It's an honor to meet you.
Admiral Dan has ordered me to remind you that suit maintenance and data backup should be done before the meeting. There's a recharge station at the other side of the walkway.
Dendrita, enough! Looks like everyone's here now. Before I begin the briefing, let me introduce 242, the flagship's Aurora unit.
Ah, an organic supercomputer. Fascinating. It's my understanding that the Galactic Federation's core network is comprised of such units.
That is correct, Kor. And we serve as the network's master control. However, currently the network is down.
That seems inefficient.
But necessary. You see, 7 days ago, we discovered that all Aurora units were infected with an unknown virus. We were forced to bring the network down. Fortunately, our scientists were quickly able to devise a vaccine.
Unit 242 was the first AU to receive the vaccine. We were able to completely purge the virus.
Where did this virus come from?
We believe the virus is of space pirate origin. 4 months ago, the GFS Valhalla went missing while on a training mission in the Klar Nebula. The ship's logs revealed that they were attacked by a space pirate raiding vessel.
What is the logic in disrupting a Federation training mission?
They're pirates. How could they resist a prize like that?
That never would have happened if I'd been there.
Then it's a shame you weren't. The pirates boarded the Valhalla and gained access to the ship's Aurora unit, 313. This is how they were able to hack into the network and plant the virus.
Thanks to our security protocols, we were able to shut down the network before the damage from the virus became irreversible.
But we're still vulnerable. If the pirates decide to launch a major offensive, we'd be hard-pressed to defend ourselves. We must rid the other AUs of that virus and bring the network back online. That's where you come in. We need you to deliver the vaccine to each of the AUs in this system. We'd also like you to investigate the pirates' activity in the area. You need to know what they're up to.
Condition red. All personnel to combat-ready stations. Repeat. Condition red.
Sir, a space pirate attack fleet has just warped out of some sort of wormhole. They're also heading for Sector Zero, the planet's home base.
No, they're targeting the planetary defense system. Get down to the planet and aid the ground troops. Stop those pirates from disabling the defense system. Go. Samus, get to your ship. We need you down on the planet. Until we get the fleet in formation. Launch all fighter squad. 517.
Thank you.
on the ground could use all the help they can get. There's also a recharge station over there in case you need it.
Thank you.